And we are back.
Hadouken!
Tell me, what you did?
Dr. Light got a robe, and he's bare-chested.
I'll give you a special present. Now enter the capsule, please!
Yes. Yes, Senpai.
Hop inside of here with me.
I mean, yes, Sensei.
Just make sure you're naked first. Don't touch Dr. Wowie. In the heart of battle. Wow. Wow, that was underwhelming. Wow, that was underwhelming.
It can one-shot bosses, though.
Yeah. Jesus, man. I fucking hope it does.
I can do it consistently now. As a child, I was like, I did it once. How'd I do it again?
I guess it makes sense now that you get to, actually, because, like, you've done more fighting games now.
Yeah, now I actually know how fighting games work.
Yeah. So what are we doing? We're fighting Smegma?
We're fighting Smegma.
Let's go take his ass down. Go clean him up.
Now that we got the Hadouken, we're going to go fight Smegma and give him a show.
Works in here? You can kill him or just his little goonies?
Now it's a bunch of different stages. Oh, boy.
Let's split up. I have to go in first. Sleep in while I keep the main defense force busy.
Got it.
Yep.
I'll do all the heavy lifting.
I'm going to run this way.
Woo. Oh.
Yeah, I was going to say, I think you need the buster, right?
Yep.
But now you don't have full health.
That's okay, I don't need it.
Well, now you have full health.
Hold on. Can I do it without full?
Hadouken! Can you do it?
Can you
jump air it?
Nah, you can't.
Oh, well, that's just lame.
You can't air Hadoukens anyways.
You can't?
Unless you're Akuma.
Oh, well, that fucking cheating...
cheating
what is
whore?
It? Mary Sue. That goddamn Mary Sue.
He is pretty broken.
Oh, God. Oop. Oh, no.
Okay, my ear itches and my headphones on it.
Do you want me to, like...
No, just a second.
Okay. Oh God, you're dying! There you go. Don't jump underneath them, remember, because you can't climb up through them.
Yeah, you cannot do that.
Yeah, it's gonna be. There you go. I assume at this point you're like balls tucked up inside of you, kind of like if I fall, it's pretty much instant death.
Pretty much.
Oh God, doubles!
But I've also done this a lot, so...
I'm gonna laugh so hard when you fall to your death. I've done this a lot, don't worry about it. There you go, you get to go now. When it's
Damn
already...
It. Yeah. It's not letting me dash.
Move it when it's towards... Towards you. Can you not dash with your ability right now?
I think I'm just doing it wrong.
You got the Hadouken on the mind.
I do. Can you change?
Maybe did you do something with the controls while we were with the controls while we were?
No. I don't know what. Okay.
What? Oh God! He's just gonna keep spawning. Well, you got full health. Well, you have full health. You're like, fuck it. Let's get rid of that.
Oh Jesus. Okay.
I've done this a lot as a child.
This thing was good at it.
I've done this a lot. It won't be a problem.
Oh,
the game's like, fuck you. Do you know who made this game? Motherfucking Capcom.
Motherfucking Capcom ain't got time for your shit.
Yeah, they were like, hey, this guy, he sounds like he knows what the fuck he's talking about right now. What if we change up his key bindings midway?
What if we fuck him over?
I think you got it this time.
Maybe. This is the...
You're getting a little ballsy there, buddy. You're getting a little fucking ballsy there. Jesus!
Yeah.
Oh, God. You're just fucking hip-hopping all around.
Okay, that one did tuck up inside.
Oh, yeah, you know, I fucking felt it too, trust me. I was like, ah! Any of those little yelps I let out, I'm like, ah! It's only to scream. No!
Why is it not letting me dash?
I don't think you can dash when it's moving, maybe?
Maybe, but...
Try dashing to the left on this one, so you can test it.
Maybe I just need to jump. Maybe I can actually make it without dashing.
Well, what I think is, because both of them move at the same time, if you're jumping to the right, you have to wait until both of them are moving to the left, is what I think it is. Because you're tracking maybe. Based off of the background, not off of those. It'll move closer to you when now. Not now. Don't. Nope. Only when you're moving to the left. There you go. See what I'm saying?
Yeah, wasn't letting me dash. I feel like there's not enough platform or something.
I don't know. Maybe not. Although, weren't you air dashing on the corners of shit anyway before?
I was, but I don't know.
Nah, anyway, you got past it for now.
Yeah.
For now.
For now.
So it's an entire level, or is it just like a boss rush once you get up to him?
It's levels with boss rush.
Okay.
The levels aren't too bad from what I remember. The boss rush isn't even that bad. It's the mini bosses.
Oh, shit.
Boba Fett? Boba Fett? Yeah, Boba Fett.
Stay back, X! I've got him!
And you were like, no, you don't.
He's mine!
Because this is my hero arc now.
I'm gonna be the one to beat him.
Yeah, this is your...
Oh, shit! Oh, what's going on? Hey, let me
fucking
in there!
Binaural audio! I bet she's, beat up. Oh, man. Here. Oh, no!
Shit!
Zero's been captured!
Don't listen to him, X! Go ahead and blast him! Right in his fucking stupid T-face.
Dream on, Zero. X knows he can't win. He's just a puny little bummy. I can beat him anytime. I got the super armor and everything.
Fuck you, CPI.
It's no match for his ancient weapons.
Mega Man, there's a fucking hole in the back of the super armor. Remember from before? The hole in the back, can you imagine the butt flap?
Oh.
The Achilles butt flap?
Can you actually beat him? Or is it just...
I think...
Oh, Jesus! Can you, like, have him punch Zero on accident and then release her or him and then...
If I remember right, you can't beat this portion of it?
Yeah. Oh, no! Oh, yeah, because then he just full captures you.
Ha, 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 ha!
I got him, Mega Man! I got him!
She just does an Android 16 and explodes on his back. Oh my god, is that what fucking happens?
Back way before Aerith got killed.
Oh my god.
Losing Zero was the shit. You're just like...
I didn't realize this what actually happens.
What a worthless gesture. I can't believe you defeated so easily.
Get me in.
So, X, it's just you and me now.
She's slowly becoming Eric Cartman over my voiceover.
What the? Where did you get that energy?
Yeah.
Where?
What the fuck? Where'd you get that cool fucking paint job on your armor?
Doesn't matter. Energy, how much energy have you absorbed, X? I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
So this isn't Mega Man, Mega Man. This is the 10th generation, or X.
This is
right?
X.
Is that what they call them?
It stands for like a variable, which means.
Well, I always thought it was like Mach 5, or the Iron Man suit, Mach blah blah blah, or whatever. You know, like, wouldn't X be Roman numeral 10?
Yeah, but that's not how it works.
Oh, okay.
It's literally just X stands for
Extreme.
Yeah, they actually wasn't Mega Man Extreme games. They were ports of the original.
Why wouldn't there be a Mega Man Extreme?
There was the ports of the original Mega Man X games, but for the Game Boy.
Oh god,
they're actually pretty good.
Oh, you say that about all the Mega Man games, but I think you're a super fan, so I don't 100% trust your opinion.
I don't like Star Force very much, and Mega Man X5 is garbage, and so is X6 and X7. X8's all right. It's not that good though.
I don't know, dude. You're about to lose to fucking... I almost said Dr. Robotnik. Pretty devastating in pink. Wow.
I wonder what that's for. Is it just for using it so many times on a boss?
For using it or something? Yeah.
Maybe that's what it was.
Because that was your full charge, huh?
No. No.
Oh my god, it's just like an alien.
Except, take it too much damage. I need no robot legs. Out of repair systems can't handle it. My power is fading fast, but I'm still having enough power to keep this fucking hall light on in my fucking forehead. Your power is greater than something. Maybe you can destroy Sigma's Sigma. Use Preparation H. It's your super special power.
Goodbye, Robot Zero.
Prep H.
Prepare for Cyber Ghost Zero. Oh, wait.
Cyber Ghost Zero?
Welcome to Mega Man X5 and the bullshit that is that game.
Isn't that all Mega Man games?
No, that one's an extra level of bullshit.
You gotta bait him. Do the bait and deflate.
What the springy bullshit?
Oh, you got the spring loads. Oh, you're just gonna run through it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
You're playing ping pong, not Mega Man. Well, I mean, shit, if everything gives you fucking full health, what the fuck, why would you even fight anything?
Well, not everything.
Well, I mean, most everything seems to be giving you almost full health.
They are pretty... generous, but there's also a lot of shit here.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I see why they're generous. This is post-big boss battle.
Yeah.
It always kind of irked me how Mega Man can't fucking aim straight up.
Yeah.
It's like, why? Why is it only left or right? So many enemies stick directly above you.
Yeah, I don't know. That's definitely a pain in the ass. I'm trying to remember who comes first.
Oh, it's okay. Fucking Rubber Hadouken.
Rubber Hadouken.
What's his name? Oh, Jesus. What the fuck is his name?
Boomer Quanger.
Boomer Quanger. Yeah, that's what I said the first time.
Yeah, that's exactly what you said.
Yeah.
Nah, I heard you.
Double check the fucking edit. Boomer Quanger. Oh, he throws his fucking... his goddamn Sailor Scout TRI.
Sailor Moon! Save me!
Oh, so is this all technically one level? Is that why you need so many lives?
It's all technically one level. And there's checkpoints for when you beat bosses.
Certain, every three or whatever you said?
Yeah, but...
Okay, so that's what, one?
That's why this is kind of difficult, because you have to go... you don't get to stop. So at certain points, if you can... if you can kind of like farm stuff, it's recommended.
Yeah, because then you can farm up your tanks again, right?
Yeah, you can just kind of farm up your tanks. So usually what I would do as a kid, I don't know if it, what other people would do, is I would just, once I beat a set of bosses, I would go and,
farm up to full again.
Yeah, farm up to full again, sorry.
That makes sense.
Brain's like, must.
Nah, I get you. The fucking supreme lower level, last level. Yeah, nope. I get what you're saying. Oh no, there's so much shit! Just fuck him up!
I'm just gonna go in here.
Oh, that was actually probably the safest bet.
Yeah, there's too much shit there.
So when you use a tank, does it use all of it, or
yes,
does it only use enough to heal you up?
Unfortunately, it uses every bit of it.
Is this Chameleon?
Yep. Oh no, this boss. Is the spider boss.
What the fuck?
Yeah, this is one of the mini bosses.
Okay. Oh, Jesus, this is so fucking fast!
Yeah, this guy sucks monkey butts.
Well, you can tell at least which way he's gonna go.
Yeah, you can.
Because it shows on the wall. So I'll try and shout out. Right side, far right side. There you go. Far right side. Nice. Right side, obviously. Just whichever one has the lowest point that doesn't have the bamboo across it. So probably right side. Wow. Yeah, pre-shoot. Pre-shoot! Nice,
that did some damage.
It's not so bad. I think he's gonna hit you. Yeah. I don't know how to tell. And he's so fucking fat. What the fuck? Oh, you gotta shoot his open little...
You gotta shoot his open thing.
His cloaca. His spider
cloaca. Just gotta do single shots. It's not working to do the charge shots.
I don't know, man.
I've got three energy tanks, so...
Ah! Straight down. Yeah, he's gonna go far right. You might need to use an energy tank, because I think you're one more hit away from dying. Dude, I think you need to use a fucking charge shot.
Are you sure? All right.
Yeah.
I'll try.
I mean, if you could just... Because what are you doing in the meantime? Not charging stuff? Like, I think it's all about the charge shot. Bam! But you gotta shoot before he lands.
Right, you gotta...
Oh, God! Spiders! That a new mechanic! Oh, jeebers! Yeah, you gotta have it fully fucking ready for him. I can see how it would be hard to have it fully ready for him if he's shooting the little spider dudes at you. No! Oh! So, we gotta judge for distance over here. There you go.
If you're close to him, you can do it.
Yeah. Well, because you have no travel time.
Yeah.
Essentially. Left side. Nice!
Oh, damn it.
Oh! So, no! Ah, shit. No. I thought he was going to move towards you. Yeah, this is a little bit tricky.
A little tricky, but I should be able to beat this guy.
Yeah, you fucking got it. Now. Oh, close. It's all about them timings. This is one of those weird fucking bosses where they only have like a half fucking second of any kind of vulnerability.
Yeah, I think I gotta do as soon as he's about to hit the ground.
Yeah, once he gets to just above your head level. Unless he's on top of you, then yeah, obviously you have to wait. Now. Good.
Nice.
Shit. Yeah, man. Spiders, aren't they? Oh, God, is he getting faster?
Yes.
So the timing's changing. I think he's coming to your side. I don't know. Goddamn! What the fuck?!
Yep, he's a cheating bitch.
He's a goddamn jumping spider. Now!
Oh.
Thought he was gonna go straight down that left side. And now! Good. Good, 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 good. Oh! You bastard! Why doesn't he just hang out on top? You might need to use a tank after this next hit. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, buddy, we're gonna have to farm between.
Yeah, but after I beat him, that's it.
Oh, is it a full checkpoint?
Yeah, it's a full checkpoint.
Oh, you fucking cheating bastard.
Mm-hmm.
And blast him. Oh, you can't blast him even when you get hit. That's not easy. That's not easy. If you're just gonna use the fucking storm right before he hits the bottom. Now! It's so slow, though. But now you can't attack. Oh! But now you can't attack. Yeah. You still get hit. It's good for the little spiders. Shoot it! Because it bounces so much. Like, now! If you shot it, like, just before you hit the ground, like, that takes those guys out. And then shoot another one. Yeah, you still hit them. So you don't have the time. It's more likely that you'll hit him. Oh, it went through the wall. Just like a Capcom game. You still hit him. Might need to use another fucking tank, buddy.
Oh, I don't know if that will hit him or not.
Boop. Yeah, I think you got one more full hit from him, like body hit. Oh, yep, that's it. That's it. He took like 4 or 5 from it.
I'm wondering what...
I was gonna say storm, maybe? Cause it spends so long on that bottom section, so if you fire it now. I mean, I don't know how much damage it really did. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Takes 2, it looks like, maybe?
2?
So maybe. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I think you need to hit him 5 times. Which 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I think 4 more times. 1, 2, 3 more times. And that should, I was gonna say, that should take out the little spider dudes. And even if you get hit, it still lasts long enough to fucking take them. Yeah, still lasts long enough to take them. So long as you hit it at the correct timing, you can take them out. Still hit them. 2 more.
More.
Well, you're out of power, though. You're out of ammo on that. So you're going to need to bring a full boy on it. What about firing off bee cutters? Like, just boop, boop, boop. Because don't they travel along the plane of... Yeah. Just boop, 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 boop. There you go. Because they're so fast. Nice.
Nice. Good call on that one.
Yeah, you did it. See, I mean, back in my day when I was a little...
Ah, you got him. You got him. You cut his legs off.
Ooh.
Good shit, man. That guy seemed kind of like it was.
He's one of the tougher ones.
It seems like it was just meant to outlast you.
You pretty much, yeah.
Which it was just like, oh, he moves so fast, there's so little time to actually hit him. He's just gonna survive a lot longer than you.
It's
so
funny, I deal say with tougher it. Ones, but man, does whew, the X games only get harder after this one.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh shit, man. So what do you want to do after this episode?
I guess I'll just go and grind. Get some more HP, and then, we'll go back, and then we'll go and attack the game, because it doesn't make sense that you try it without the health packs.
Yeah. Well, is this the last episode for our recording session?
I think maybe, probably.
If it is, we will see you guys in 2 weeks. If not, then we'll see you guys tomorrow.
Yeah.
Anyway, beep, bop, boop. I meant to do that between episodes, be like, hey, let's make sure we have the whole week's worth. We're not getting, like, an extra one.
Well, we can also finish this tomorrow. I mean, there's literally probably only 3 more episodes left for this series.
Okay.
Like, 3, maybe 4. That's it.
Okay. Just remember that tomorrow's the hottest day of the...
Yeah. Yep.